Yeah, I don't know what happened, but it started really lagging. Something was trying to
Oh, did it?
load. Yeah, it could, like you, I think you had, it was either you or someone else had mentioned that it was like making a weird clipping noise, and like all of a sudden, like the audio would give out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it was constantly doing that, and like nothing was loading. So I was like, okay, I'm still on the screen, and then I, everything else seems to be working fine. So I was like, I don't know what's going on then, why it's or why it's tweaking out this bad.
You put silencers on your weapons?
On some, but not on all of them.
Because I have mine on the AK. I'm pretty
Yeah,
sure I should take it off.
I put it on the AK. But most of my submachine guns, I usually just use a compensator, so it just dampens the recoil, and that's it.
Yeah.
They're already pretty weak as it is compared to some of the other guns, so that's where I'm like, yeah, I want to drop it that much.
Maybe I'll put the muzzle flash on.
There we go. Seeing if my other friend here would join us, that way we have four people with mics.
Yeah. I'll be back. I mean, I'll be here, but I'll just be away for like a couple minutes.
Okay.
Figure out who I should unlock next.
It's funny how in this beta all the skins are pretty much all the operators, but in the other, well, previous gameplay it's been like you can distinguishably tell that these dudes were like the terrorists with their baklavas and blue jeans and shit.
Yeah.
And then even the terrorist hunt, they have like this all that white mask like uniform. Like I'm surprised they didn't just do that for the regular multiplayer.
Yeah, I don't know why they didn't.
Yeah, because I'm like, I'm sure all the terrorists could have had the same skills as some of these operators if they were concerned about that. Just have the terrorist skins on them.
Hey, do you know if the 5.56Xi can it shoot like semi-auto?
I would say almost all weapons, if you notice, there's like a little, I think it's like right on the D-pad. That's where you can actually change the fire selector, because some of them actually have a burst feature. But I would say at least most assault weapons, you can switch it to full auto or semi-auto, including the 5.56, the 5.52 Commando.
Gotcha.
Though I was gonna say in previous Rainbow Six games, or at least in Vegas, that one actually had full auto, burst, and single shot modes for that one.
Yeah, I remember that. All right, I think I'm ready.
All right, cool. Just go ahead and start this then. Hopefully it'll be. Oh, dogs for dinner. Right. Yeah, I took mute. I'm usually pretty good with mute.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Son of a bitch. How the hell did this thing like get past it the whole way? Bullshit.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Oh, Ah, shit. They're breaching through A right now, through the doorway. Son of a bitch. Wow. One hit with a shotgun melee and they broke a huge hole in that doorway. It's bullshit. Takes like forever everywhere else.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. Eliminated. Mission successful.
Yeah, I'm thinking we're gonna have to. He was, but he's not being responsive now, so that's where I was gonna say, we get an opportunity to just vote kick him out, so that way we get someone else that's actually gonna respond. Okay. Alright, so I initiated a vote kick. he's been AFK. He got lucky he didn't get shot in the defense in the last match.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Alright.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
Ah!
Insertion in 10 seconds.
Detected. Basement.
Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
You know? I'll get the negative points.
Must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured.
I know, I was like, I'll get the negative points. Oh shit! Alright, I'm down in the basement behind them. Oh shit! And they got me. Fuck! Fucker with pulse, and what did he use? Nothing. Oh wow. Well, there's two in that room where they're guarding it through the that weird tunnel garage thing. And then you got another two. There, I just marked them. Guarding A. Yeah, shotgun. Oh, yes, choke on the smoke grenade.
Now secured.
At least I don't see him on the camera. Oh, he's there. He's there. He's behind the shield right now. Hasn't noticed you actually through that doorway. He's still, yeah, he's aiming down the other side. He doesn't see you. Or he wouldn't see you anyway. Oh, you can totally take him out.
Op four last
There you
op.
go. Nice.
Blue four eliminated op four.
Very good. You must have not heard it at all. You can go mute, I'm sorry. I'm gonna go. Or I guess I could. Oh, okay, good. Which one? Rook or the Jaeger? I'll just go Jaeger.
Secure the bomb.
Once we're done fortifying. Yeah, but let's just fortify first and then we can do that. There's one right here. Nice. Oh, one got stuck there. Sweet.
Bomb location secure. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Drive!
Deploying heartbeat sensor.
One op four remaining.
Nice. Oh, what? that was crazy. Nice. Both kick now. There we go. At least now we can get a fifth person in that's gonna play. Okay.
Protect the bombs.
Shit. Did I jam him? Alright, I did. Sweet. Yeah.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to count. Bomb location secure.
Initiating jammer.
Then I think if I can plant my jammer just right, I can even jam up their barricade detonators or whatever.
Door boarded.
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now.
Oh no, they're gonna spot me and shit. Oh, he fell. He didn't rappel. I just saw him go down. I hope I get the kill shot that you can see him fall. Ah, lame. That would have been great for him to see it. That's why they gotta set up safety railings on the rooftops. What sucks is I remember seeing them, at least on the forums on Reddit, being like, oh yeah, we patched that specific glitch.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
I got a lock on target.
Drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. The diffuser has been recovered. We found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Not all of them, though. Not everyone's reinforced the garage. This is what happened. Just be careful because of the open doorway. Looks like it. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Alright. Yeah. Whoa, that came out. Man, that guy moved quick. God damn. He's whipped around that. Oh shit, doorway on the other side. They're barricaded. Nice. Yeah, the hipfire generally only works for if you have like a pistol with laser sight or shotguns, because almost everything else it's not gonna work.
One blue four operator remaining. Secured. Op 4 eliminated. Blue 4 mission successful.
Oh, the peaking? Yeah. Okay. All right, I'll switch out. I'll do Jaeger. So whoever can wants to do mute, go for it. Yeah.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
All right.
Remain within the designated mission area.
Jamma.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly.
Now leave the mission area. They're on that wall. Reinforcing the wall.
Activate Jamma.
Can I mount it on the boat?
10 seconds.
No. That would have been cool.
Bomb located by Op 4.
Oh, okay.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Nice garage. Oh, they're going to the other side. It's less reinforced through the house in the middle. Oh, are you serious? The fucking... They detonated and it destroyed the little bomber thing on that wall. From one floor above. What the hell was that? Above.
Op 4 has located.
Oh. Nice. Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh, through the doorway, the garage side entrance in the back. She doesn't have a shield. There you go. Nice. I'm 18. Yeah. Nice. Oh, it mutes only for defense. Yeah.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Target located.
I got the wall!
Take some trauma plates.
Seconds to go.
Hostiles in sight. Master bedroom.
5 seconds to go. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
I'm gonna try to go towards the bathroom. Fucking bullshit. So there were two guys in the bathroom.
Reloading!
Yeah. He must have saved his other friend in there, so there's two of them still. I'm like on the ledge on the other side, bleeding out. Careful, there might still be two dudes in the bathroom. I'm on the outside ledge.
Charge in place.
There you go. Thank you. Thank you.
Secure the biohazard container. Op 4 neutralized, Blue 4 successful. Alright, I'll be Rook and drop down armor plating. Yeah, that looked cool. Yeah, they pushed it back to December 1st. It was originally October, and then they pushed it back because they wanted more time to tweak it and fiddle with it and all that other shit, so... But at least December 1st. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
Op 4 found a biohazard container.
Nitro set. I got the window.
Heartbeat sensor deployed.
Reapply the barricade on the middle area. He's outside. He's outside the window. I caught one of them. Got him.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Kids room. Oh,
insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Yeah, it's in the kids' room, for sure.
Container low.
Careful. Stand back. No. But I'm gonna get one that's hiding behind the barricade, though. Sucker. Oh, he tried to escape, too.
Secure the biohazard container.
Oh, hey. Careful, he just planted nitro. Or the smoke.
Nice.
Is someone watching like a... It sounds like a sport channel, but it's talking about Pokemon. Now this, Gallimite, he's a 50-pound son of a bitch. Had to reel him in real good using my, golem here. Next week. Oh, yeah. You know, I find that funny because I remember the CEO of ESPN was like, oh, we'll never put video games outside of sport. And all of a sudden, like, on ESPN2, Dota tournament, $1 million. And it's like, such a fucking hypocrite. Seriously, but that shit was hilarious. Like, it was literally the day before he says that shit, and all of a sudden it's like, ESPN2 Dota tournament, $1 million payout. All right, man. See ya. Well, someone just left, and then someone just jumped in right now, so. Yeah, this looks like it's a glitched lobby. We'll rejoin from party. Okay, the other dude's not joining, so I guess we'll find new people all over again. Oh, there we go. I think he just joined right when I did that. Nope. Oh, alright. Wait up. I'll back up. Wait up. Alright. Sending you another invite. Wait up. Yeah, you should get the invite soon. That is so weird. Okay. Okay. It's probably weed, if I'm not mistaken, on one of them. Cilantro. That's funny. Alright, we've joined up on you, man. Yeah, we can do that. Though usually if they have a mic, it should normally show up there, but yeah, we can do that. Okay, that'll work.
Alright, can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hunter, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yes.
We need to locate a bomb.
Alright, I'll go downstairs.
Alright, I'll go upstairs.
I'm gonna go downstairs with you.
Hearing signal. Oh, they're upstairs. Okay. And I just passed dude playing as mute. No, yeah, they jammed it up, so for sure they're upstairs.
Yep, they just jammed me.
10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Be advised your drone has located a bomb. The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Which one do you want to go for, A or B?
I think A, or at least I'm going to try to go for A.
Alright, I'm going to go in then. You want to go in through the window, and I'll go up through the main stairs.
Sure.
Cluster charge activated. Detonating cluster charge.
Alright, I'm going to swing my mallet here. Are you serious? Oh, come on. How did that not work? Here we go. Oh, what the fuck?
Bomb has been located.
Yeah, I like how it killed him. Room in A seems to be clear. Where was diffuser? I'd say go for it, because I think they barricaded themselves on the other side.
Yeah, I'm defusing it.
Alright.
Diffuser is active, protected at all costs.
Nice.
Op 4 neutralized, blue 4 successful.
Let's go garage.
Okay.
The garage.
Secure the bombs.
Setting trauma pack here.
need another reinforcement over here.
Alright, I'm
ready to activate.
Sweet.
Ten seconds left.
Gemma ready!
Okay.
5 seconds. Increase surveillance on bombs. On four has a diffuser.
I got one more battery. Should I do with it?
Are they coming in from upstairs? Sounds like.
Target located.
Fuck! When I want you to throw the bomb, throw the bomb. Don't fucking sit there and wait.
Found target.
Ugh.
He's going into B through the bigger door. So watch that door.
One's upstairs, all the way on the third floor. He has a diffuser. Alright, one down on the first floor is coming in.
Oh, behind us, behind us.
Op four, last operator.
Oh, fuck.
Alright, the other one's in the lobby.
Yeah.
Alright, looks like he's coming downstairs.
Okay.
Watch yourself, Bato, from behind. Near that stairwell.
Right. I'm aiming at the stairwell, but if he's going down the main entrance, that should be barricaded. I should be able to hear him.
10 seconds left.
What are you doing there, Doc?
5 seconds left.
Nope, he just went back outside the lobby door, I think.
The time limit had
Yeah, he ran off. He said, I'm out. He ran outside of the building and kept running.
That's funny.
We need to locate a bomb.
Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go downstairs and see if we're in there. They're upstairs.
Upstairs, huh?
Your drone has found a bomb. Insertion in 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
Oh, one guy's coming out of the balcony. Interesting.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Alright, what?
Fucking pistol.
Bomb has been located.
Sucks is the diffuser's outside.
It's outside?
Mm-hmm. It's got picked up again. Ooh, they're coming through the stairs.
Here, I'm going in.
Four last operators. Ooh.
Alright, one guy left.
I'm pretty sure he had wood splinters in his eyes.
The least of his problems.
Level 24. Yes.
Just halfway through level 19. Womp.
need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Camera ready to activate.
Deploying ABS.
Place device.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Deploying ABS.
Ones are powering up to the bathroom window, it looks like.
Oh, we got one that went on the left.
One's inside.
That's right, keep wasting your frag grenades. Oh, they took out one of them. Shithead. Fucking shock drone. she yells it out, so I'm like, okay, I know what to expect now.
Yeah, that's retarded.
Oh, and she's still there, prone on the floor. On the hallway.
Oh, I tried. As you're telling me that, they were breaking in with thermite.
Oh, man. That sucks.
Oh, Llamas is back. You want to finish this?
Yeah, let's just finish this.
Yeah, same. I got a friend who wants to join. Sweet. I think we'll have just enough people then.
Nice.
Yeah, let me check a message. Let me see if I can get him in the chat. Let me see real quick.
Got a party chat invite from Llamas. Oh, they're upstairs. And reinforcing the master bedroom, only to what? It's gotta be... Oh, really? That's so stupid. If I...
10 seconds to go.
Kids' room.
5 seconds to insertion. Well done. Biohazard container located. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Breach charges active.
Come on, secure it before I die. Oh! It looked like I secured it just as I died. Oh, lame.
What was that, man? To, but I guess we could.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Pass those plates around.
Finished reinforcing the wall!
Drone has found the biohazard container. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Jammer ready.
I'm gonna flank this dude in the shield. There you go. What else do we got left? Two more? Shit.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. One Blue 4 operator remaining. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Shit.
Op 4, last operator standing. Stop the hostiles from
of course, with a little bit of health left, despite a whole burst in the chest. I might be taking the servers down for maintenance. I just got disconnected. Let me try inviting you guys again. There. Good chunk of us I just sent invites to. Okay, looks like most of us then joined. Good. Okay. Let's try that again. That's weird. Westeros, none of them joined. I'm gonna back out. It's weird. Thanks for joining. Be back very, very shortly here. shit. Sorry about that, guys. You guys are done with your mission, I'll join, just let me know. You're all good. Well, that's a bummer. Okay, just got the invite. Join. There we go. This is joining the game right now. There we go. What the? I got error code 403 at the end. Let's try that again. There we go. Now I'm joined up with you guys. Ah, damn it. I keep getting the 403 error.
Alright, then you send us an invite then.
Alright. I'll invite you guys right now. Alright. Sent you guys all invites. Yeah. Sweet. Alright, all four of us are here. Account 5 Mississippis. And then we'll connect.
Three of us.
Oh, there we go. Oh, Western Hunter just left. Let's try that again. There we go. Okay. Sent another invite here.
Hold on, let me close my game.
come back in.
No, it still has three, but it's still Western Man. Western Hunter still keeps, not sure he's able to join or not. Send another invite.
Let's try that now.
There we go.
Yes.
Alright. Alright. And here we go. I think we just sent him the invite to join us.
Same.
All right.
Hey, there he is.
Blue. Wow, we don't do that. Unless you're like...
I got team killed because one of my friends hit me in the back of the head with a stun grenade. No, it was an accident. I was poking my head in and out of his room.
That's hilarious.
But I was poking my head in and out, and I got shot. And as I was coming back out of the room, he threw a flashbang and it hit me in the back of the head and I died. And the third guy that was still alive with us, and he's laughing his ass off.
We're on the upper floor. Hopefully that'll work.
Same. They're down. They're down. Everybody. I don't have it.
Yes. Oh shit.
Ah!
Well, because then there's a chance to revive, so fuck that. He's facing me if you can get him before he turns around.
Go around. He's down.
One op four remaining.
Nice.
I see him. He's coming in the room. He's right there.
Nice. Oh no.
I haven't found anyone that has been able to do it.
Maybe if they're bleeding out and there's no chance that you would die, then maybe you could test it.
We need to locate a bomb.
Well,
got a lock on target. They're downstairs.
Yeah. Wait, no, they're on the first floor.
What? Then why did they go all? Oh, that's stupid. Yeah. Put barbed wires at the very, very bottom.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to go. The diffuser has been recovered. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
First floor.
Charges hot.
Loving mag.
Oh shit, I'm at the front door, fuck.
Oh, bullshit.
One blue four operator remaining.
There's all like bunch of them. They're all on the stairwell on the first floor. If you have grenades, maybe.
Blue four has been eliminated. Secure the bombs.
These nuts.
Jammer radioactive.
Oh shit.
There's one.
So whoever just put the whoever's mute, pick up the jammer that's on the stairs. I'm gonna put my my barbed wire and the electricity down on there.
Yeah. Oh. Alright, I'll move it right now.
5 seconds to insertion.
Which room?
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Got one more. Wait up. They're coming through the doorway, shield. Doorway and the shield on the right. I know, I was trying.
I'm dry.
Oh, he just flashbanged. God damn.
Dude, fucking A.
Son of a bitch. Yep.
Blue four eliminated.
Mission failure. Dude, I hate the fucking riot shields on this game. It's such shit.
Yeah, they gotta figure out a better way to balance the riot shield.
And the shotguns. Pretty much every shotgun is a one shot.
We can go with a third with Foos.
Are we doing Shield Team 6?
Yeah, Shield Team 6.
Shield Team 6, our whole team has shields. You can do it. And then there's the human shieldipede where we all lay down with shields and we make this huge line.
Oh my god.
I've done it with these guys.
Find the biohazard container location. Well, there's at least two of us on our team with shields. All right. Oh, they're downstairs? Well, one guy was going up the stairs. Yep. Downstairs.
Bad guy's in our way. Armory.
Well done. Biohazard container located. 10 seconds before insertion.
Careful, two dudes in the room.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Hold up, I'm ready. Ah, damn it. Alright, I'm coming. No. No. No.
Breach charge ready.
Breach charge is hot.
Back up.
Fire! Throwing frag grenade!
Setting charge.
Putting another breach charge on the door.
Stay close, point charge. Breach charge is hot.
Oh, I see him. That's okay. Oh shit. Oh,
damn it, what the fuck?
Sorry.
Protect the bio container. Op 4 eliminated. Blue 4 mission successful. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay.
You mean shield team 6?
Mm-hmm. He shouldn't be. There's only two ways in through,
10 seconds to insertion.
Oh, one more.
5 seconds to insertion.
Catch it?
Device activated!
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
What's that? Shoot you in the foot, you say?
One op four remaining.
They were both breaching the same window, and so they were stuck in animation, which was perfect. Oh, now your buddy's all in the children's play area. Oh, it just looks sad.
Oh, wait. I want to continue. Look at Tiffy. YOLO!
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
I think he's trying to right now. He's breaking through the barricade, being electrocuted. But he's got a shield, so I'm waiting for him to come out.
They've ceased to secure the container.
That was great. So I shotgunned the dude with the shield, and then your bullets crisscrossed and killed me. That was lame. I was there first.
Team 6. You can go to recruit, and then you go over to SWAT, and then you'll have the shield. And you can choose whatever.
I think so, because other people kept quitting.
Let's trap him. Let's trap him. Call of Duty on him. Oh my god. he passed. Alright. Let's
find the biohazard container location.
Let's see. Let's hurry up. It's downstairs. The
container has been located.
He's just hiding in this corner.
Yeah, he's right here. He's looking at the camera.
10 seconds to go.
Hostiles found. Armor.
Razor.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Yeah, I know. He's just laying there.
Leave the biohazard container and secure it.
Okay. Another perfect plan. One of you, there's a trap door on the first floor. Whoever has a breaching charge, I'll show you where the trap door is. Alright, it's right here. Let's fucking get in. Western. What? So, it's right here. Hold on. Before you go into the basement, there's one right here. So you place it, and then when we say go, two of you guys go in from there, and the rest of us will swarm down in. Alright, I'm gonna go down through the ground. Hold up. Yeah. Alright, yeah. I'm ready. I'm ready to start going in.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Oh fuck, he shot up and got me, damn it.
I am bleeding out. I got you guys later.